You want to take a water or two?
Yeah. What's today?
Opening day of bow.
And what are you doing? What are you gonna do today?
I'm gonna shoot deer.
Yep.
Yep.
You excited?
Yeah.
Okay.
She's down.
Good blood. Hmm? It's good blood.
Oh,
okay. There's some more here.
Mm-hmm.
I'll follow you. Huh? Is there more blood over there?
Okay.
What do you think?
I don't know.
It's a good shot. It's a really good shot.
Thank you.
That's a good shot. I'm proud of you.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you.
Awesome.
Alright, so founder.
Mm-hmm.
Basically recap what happened. She was the second one to come in. The first one to come in. And another one followed behind her and started blowing and circling and blowing. And I was getting a little nervous, and the baby was standing right where I wanted to shoot. So I was waiting, and then she finally moved and turned broadside. And I took my shot, and we really thought it was high on the shoulder, but we got a double long shot, and she broke everything. Broadhead's gone. Broke up my thingy McBob, the lighty up thingy. but we lost a blood trail. It was a good one, then we lost it. So we started walking, and then Jonathan's dad found it, and he goes over here. And I thought it was a blood trail, and then I saw this butte, and I know I got her. So now we're gonna load her up and take her home.
There you go. How far did she run? 50 yards?
Probably.
Yeah.
We heard her cough, and we think that's where she dropped.
Yeah.
And we just saw a baby. We don't know if it's hers or not, but we're kind of thinking it is. Just right behind us, so.
Yeah.
But couldn't be more blessed and fortunate, and just very happy and proud of myself.
I'm very proud of you, babe.
Thank you. So, yeah.
End of the month, October?
Mm-hmm.
How do you do that?
Just cut it out. Like a triangle, yeah.
And then there?
Mm-hmm. There you go.
Just right here?
Mm-hmm.
Illegal.
She is legal.